But the pushes are getting so.
Oh, around it goes to 77. Justin Allgaier spins, collects the five. So Larson also in it.
Oh, Larson
gets in the back, a little bit of movement. The 77 corrects that movement. And as he's continuously getting pushed, it steers him into the wall, directly into the left front tire of Kyle Larson. That could be major damage.
Closing in on the end of stage one.